thing we've got the Argon. I never expected the enemy to be in space.
But Camille's with the enemy. Is there any way we can avoid this fight?
I'm on comms here. She'll never agree to negotiate with
me. You said the same thing in our last battle. Plan on using us the same way?
I'm still mulling over what Shirako said. What exactly are you after?
I'm fighting to discover the reason that this planet is falling to Earth.
Well, I'm cool with it. If there's fighting involved, I say bring it on.
I'm still not convinced.
I understand how you feel, but we have to focus on the battle at hand. Kamille won't be an easy opponent.
Tell me something I don't already know. All right, I'll go get ready.
Lieutenant Quattro.
What is it, Captain Land?
The Hyakushiki is aboard the Argon. I thought you might want to use it, so I fixed it up.
A Hyakushiki? I see. I prefer to pilot my Yelbu for the moment, though. Not that I don't trust you, of course.
You really like her, huh?
I have to have been a fondness for her. She's the mobile suit I used to fight on those Gundam.
All right, then. Good luck out there.
That was with Gundam. It seems I need time to put the magnet my battles all behind me.
Hello, everyone. Xenozumi here, and welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam. And, I forgot about this. I forgot about we switched to the Gelgu. Huh. Well. Last time, we were in the Zaku 2. So it feels weird we're in this. Though it does make sure I'm one of the only ones to switch mobile suits in original mode. It feels so weird that to use the Gelu in space. On ground. What happened to the music again?
Thank you.
just gotta cut these guys down and try. Of course, Domlin is having trouble. The enemy forces are increasing. What's going on? I just realized, Rembrandt's in a dom. That isn't a Guelph. I'll go save you soon, hero. I just need to take on Rambarel. I don't know what's going on with the music. Domon was successfully rescued. We'll capture this area. Just to buy us a little bit of time. We gotta crush these guys as quick as possible. This feels very awkward because I definitely have music up. Two, three, four. Brew 2 is conquered subroom 1. Just gotta break down Glammy and Brew 2's forces. There goes Glimmy. Judo is fighting valiantly. Radish, Haman, Kamille, Loran, Emma, and Puru too. Camille's already making his way to the Argonaut. We'll have to rely on Amuro. Having less aces in the field. Will help our chances. Char's defeated Loran. I just got to defeat Emma, Haman, and then Kamille. Of course, we'll take down the Radish too. Just to make things easier for us. Thank you. Now let's just crush Emma and then crush the radish. While not allowing any big enemy interference. Now, four, and there we go. Radish has retreated. Now, let's go and take on Haman. Because I believe it shows in victory conditions. Yeah, shoot in Kamille on Haman. This is probably one of the more longer missions because of how I'm doing this. I'm surprised Kamille hasn't gotten to Amuro. I was expecting him having to back him up. Mission 1 space. Now, let us crush these guys. Haman is deployed. We're not going to allow Haman a chance to counter. Thankfully, we got the longer reach in a way, but for how long? Unclear. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two. One, two, three, four. One, two. Haman's probably the hardest boss in this, in Char's story, honestly. And it really is more due to just... It's more just because of the circumstances than anything else. We'll hit it from behind. And we crush Haman. Or not yet, apparently. Okay, now we'll go after Kamille. Sorry, excuse me. I probably could try and bring. Ah, he was facing Pooh, that's why. And with that, probably one of the longer missions cleared, and we'll be doing it again with Amuro. Next time on Dynasty Warriors Gundam, I believe we will be doing
the mausoleum.
Till then, Zeno Zima signing out.